You know, honestly, I didn't know. Hindi ko alam na may pinagsamahan kayo at magkaibigan kayo. Because Pia is also a good friend of mine. So the question from Gigi nags you is that kung naging kayo daw ni Pia Wurtzbach. Hindi. But you are good friends.
Oh.
Tell us a story. I mean, some things happened in New York. She was very supportive, right?
Yeah, she helped me a lot. Both of them, actually. Si Harley and si Pia.
Harley, paliwanag lang natin sa mga manunod.
Si Harley is commercial agent ko.
Okay.
Even though we're managed by different people, we still help each other, you know. Nakahangout lang kami one time and then...
Okay.
Suddenly, we just...
Clicked.
Yeah, kept hanging out even more.
Ang tawag niyo raw sa isa't isa ay the lucky ones. Bakit?
Yeah, kasi nung dati, wala pa kami sa New York. Si Pia nagre-ready pa lang lumaban for Miss Philippines. Yung time na nanalo siya.
Ah, yung time na nanalo na siya sa Binibining Pilipinas. Alright.
Kasi kung manalo siya, pupunta siyang New York. Ako rin, gusto kong mag-aral sa New York. One day,
things happen.
We were all in New York, and we were like, wow, we're lucky.
Oh, di ba?
So that's why we came up with the lucky ones.
Pero walang pagkakataon that you were ever attracted to Miss Wurtzbach.
No.
Talagang magkaibigan. Are you in a relationship?
Yeah.
She's not in the business?
No.
She's very pretty.
Thank you.
She's very, very pretty. How long have you been together?
1 year and 7 months now.
Wow.
Yeah.
You wouldn't say no if she gets an offer? I mean, to join the business, for example.
No, I wouldn't, but
does she model?
Oh, yeah, she used to.
She used to.